Amblyopia is poor vision in an eye that does not develop normal sight during early childhood. It's commonly referred to as lazy eye, and it affects 3 to 5% of the population. Basically, amblyopia is where the brain and the eye don't communicate well, which can lead to the brain shutting off that eye.
Children are susceptible to amblyopia because their brain is developing, and if they have a need for glasses or have a strabismus where their eye is turned in, then the brain will turn off, they'll have amblyopia, and they have a limited time in which you can treat it. But without treatment, that one eye will never see well.
Pediatric ophthalmologist Dr. Longmuir and her team examined data over the last 10 years and discovered children can receive vision screening as early as 1 year old to detect for amblyopia. And the earlier the discovery, the sooner treatment can begin.
Amblyopia is treated with a eye patch, and so typically we use a sticky band-aid like patch that they wear, so it is visible to their friends, their families. The treatment is extremely successful when done correctly. If we don't wake it up by patching, it will forever trapped at that bad vision. So it's extremely important for children to be found with this disease.
No other medical condition in ophthalmology can be corrected with something as simple as glasses or a sticky patch. With proper treatment, children can return to perfect vision.
The younger the child, they seem to respond quicker to the treatment because they have more immature visual pathways. A 1 or 2 year old child doesn't have the social stigma of a 5 or 6 year old.
Vision screening is a quicker, easier way to detect the risk factors of amblyopia without having to see a doctor and go through a dilated eye exam. The Lions Club performs vision screenings across the state at daycares and schools.
Any child that has an amblyogenic risk factor or risk factor for lazy eye will then get an eye exam.
Having a child as young as one examined for amblyopia using vision screening is much easier than a standard eye exam.
You can do this on nonverbal children. You can do it on non-cooperative children. You know, all you have to do is kind of like taking a picture of them, and you can get great amounts of information.
And if lazy eye is discovered earlier, as the new research shows, that means the better the chance of the treatment working.
These kids, you won't know that they have it, you know, and it's horrible. Like, I mean, I've found kids that are like 10, you know, and that they come to the doctor and they've just remiss. Hardly anything you can do to get their vision better. But if they came to medical attention at 2 or 3, then we could have patched them or given them glasses and they would have 20/20 and 20/20.